Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on your mobile device. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. A high pressure system is still sitting over our region, and as it does, it's going to try to fight off the low pressure system that's to our south. It does a quasi good job this afternoon and brings us some sunshine, but the clouds are going to be pushing north all day because of this system. Eventually, some of that rain that they're getting for our neighbors along the coast will also creep into our area. I think that'll be mostly overnight for us. But the further south that you go, the better chance for some of those showers a little bit earlier you will have. Mid and upper 50s for those in northern New York, the warmer you are along the Champlain Valley. And in northern Vermont, you guys will have a majority of the day, the mostly sunny skies with high temperatures in the mid and upper 50s again. Further south that you go, like I mentioned, you'll have more of that cloud cover. So expect partly cloudy skies along the Connecticut River Valley, mostly cloudy at times. Randolph near 55 along with Marshfield, a couple degrees warmer along the Connecticut River Valley. And closer to 60 in southern Vermont and New Hampshire, Rutland, Castleton, Bennington, all close to that 60-degree mark. But more of that cloud cover throughout the afternoon and more of those showers earlier in the evening and tonight. Overnight, we'll drop down to about 39 degrees, so not too bad of a drop. We'll find some of those scattered showers, again, mostly the further south that you are, but some of our northern areas won't get it at all, and we'll just have those partly cloudy skies, including the Champlain Valley. Tomorrow afternoon, we're near 52 again. It's going to be a nice, mild day. We'll have those showers on and off, especially in the morning hours for some of our southern areas. But other than that, if you don't get that rain, you will still have mostly cloudy skies. Here's your futurecast showing that high pressure system fighting off those clouds pretty well all the way through this morning and even into this evening. As you get closer to the evening hours and especially overnight tonight, some of those showers are lifting a little bit further north, at least clipping the Champlain Valley, but they could very well stay dry as well. I think most of that rain will be the further south and east that you go. After that, those move out pretty quickly. You'll see a little bit of a drying trend into early Thursday morning. Another system that is now way, way off to in the Rockies is actually going to move towards us pretty quickly, and that arrives for Thursday night into Friday, bringing us that chance for showers, and it does come along with the wind. Once that system passes, we'll have some lingering, probably mountain precipitation on Saturday and possibly into Sunday. I think most of us, though, will just really feel that cool down into the 40s with some lingering cloud cover as well. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com. Have a great Tuesday, everyone.